This is Jubilee. She was born here in 2012, so she's 8 years old now. Her mum came in as part of quite a large rescue. Her mum was called Bronwyn, and unfortunately, when she was pregnant with Jubilee, Bronwyn actually had a really bad tooth, and that couldn't be operated on until after she'd had Jubilee. But Bronwyn's now really well and happy and out on a loan home. So Jubilee came to us on Discovery a couple of years ago now. She had been working with the training team here at Horse World, and they'd done a brilliant job getting her started and getting things going for her. But what they were finding is that she found the world quite a scary place. She is quite a deep thinker, our Jubilee, and what they were finding is when they were trying to do things with her, she would simply shut down and not move. So when she came to Discovery, my colleague Lindsay spent quite a lot of time working with her just to get her confidence up a little bit, and obviously she started working with the young people as well because she's so gentle and kind, and she loves to stand and be groomed and fussed, and really enjoys that side of things. And gradually over the time we've worked with her, she's come out of her shell quite a lot more, and she's able to now let us know when things are bothering her, and she enjoys the work that she does. She still likes to take things slowly sometimes, don't you, Jubes? So we don't move very fast very often, but sometimes we do. Sometimes when we're running in the field or with other horses in the field, we go quite fast. But when we're working, we tend to be nice and steady and slow. And a lot of the young people that she works with really, really relate to her, because that shutting down when things are overwhelming is something that a lot of them have experienced. So when they learn that about her, they understand that about her, and that really, there's a real bond between them. The other thing that she's really good at is, because she's quite considered and she's quite subtle in the signals that she gives, she's really good for learning about body language and trying to understand through body language what a horse is feeling, because with her the signs are really quite subtle, and so that encourages young people to focus and concentrate and just be kind of in a bubble with her, really, and understand what's going on for her. So she's brilliant like that, aren't you, Jeeves? And you love your work. She's a ridden, she gets ridden as well, which she really enjoys. She loves being ridden, actually.
Yes, you
do. So Kit's really grounding and really brings you into the moment when you're working with a horse that takes things really steady like that, because it slows you down as well. So again, a lot of the young people that come to us, school can be quite a frenetic place at times and quite busy, and just spending time with a horse slows you down and brings you into the moment, and particularly with a horse like Jubilee, who, she just has that aura about her that kind of makes you want to just chill out.